to my account. See now, I'm looking at my account now. The money have not entered. The money have not entered my account. I sent your account number since yesterday. You did not.
No, no, I sent you the right question.
Let me call you back later. Oh God, you stupid. So what are you looking for here?
Yeah, I'm just needing a job. I saw a sign put outside that says there's a vacancy here. So I just brought this inside.
You too, you're looking for what?
Yes.
With your hair like this. And then your shirt is not buttoned. And then you wear socks on top of canvas.
Yes,
and then you hold fire that looks yellow or big brown. Oh, you'll have stained the fire.
I'm looking around. I'm
get out of this place. There is no work here for you.
Can I
drop what? Is this your papa's office? Get out of this place, there's no work here for you. Somebody cannot rest here again, no?
Good afternoon.
Sorry, is your boss around?
Who is looking for my boss?
I.
Who is I?
I am.
You are?
Yeah.
Why are you looking for my boss?
He asked me to see him today.
For what?
It's none of your business.
It's none of my business.
Yes.
Come here.
For what?
Nkechi, come here, let me look at you.
I don't understand.
You don't want to come here? Turn around.
Like,
you don't want to turn around? See, hey. My boss used to carry me with her full in the front and full in the back. And obviously, you're not even full sideways.
It doesn't affect you.
It doesn't affect me.
Yeah,
get out of this
office. Because I'm here to see him for something else. So
get out. See, before I close my eyes and count five.
You want to lose your job?
Before I close my eyes and open. You are out of this office. Go back that one in the outside. See, you want to get up and go and look for my boss.
What's up? Sister, why you taking time? Why are you always doing like this?
My God!
Alpha.
My God!
Alpha.
You did not come for yesterday meeting. Why?
I beg you, forget
they share a lot of things in yesterday meeting. They share coke, they share Fanta, they share La Casera. They share a lot of things.
I tell you, sir, don't run the counter and hear the terms they share it, share it.
And lie.
I'm serious now.
How much?
100 bay straight up. Sing and do. Wait, now so did they take entire office?
That is what I see here. Oh God, who are you? Do you just come into somebody's office and sit down without due permission?
When I came in, you.
Why you do what? Even come in and sit down crossing leg. You did not see this door? Why didn't you knock the door before you enter this office? You just enter so many offices. Is that how you do this?
Are you normal?
It's you that's normal. It's you that's normal. What are you looking for in this place?
I demand to see your boss right now.
Oh God. Are you chairman? Are you senator? Are you director? See, my boss follow up with our chairman this, senator this, director this. Oh God, who are you and what are you looking for in this place?
Do you know who you're talking to?
Who are you? Where the hell? Who are you? You come into somebody's office and that is how they come here and disturb me in my office, oh? Call anybody you want to call. Call anybody you want to call. I am here.
Yes, I am.
You don't have any right to come into this office.
The secretary is so rude to
me. Is you like rude?
I want you to come here right now and explain.
For what? Explain to you as who? Who are you? You're not a chairman. You're not.
Hello, hey, Mr. James. I'm sorry for keeping waiting. I had a meeting early morning. In fact, I have to rush out as soon as I got your call.
Emma, right, no, sir.
Why did you tell Mr. James was here?
Sir, I was just giving him
Mr. James,
briefing.
I do not understand why you will keep someone here that will be insulting people.
Emma. But you know insulting
people. Emma, do you know who this is?
I only have seen
him. Do you know this is Mr. Do you know how important this is? No, do you know how important this man is for this company?
You can kiss my 2 million naira.
Hell, good man. He goes, Mr. James, Mr. James, you can resolve this affair from MMP. What have you done again? Mr. James, MMP, pick your phone is ringing. Mr. James! Mr. James!